And what's up, what's up, what's up, guys? Let's consume both a small shield and a slurp fish. Well, small shield to consume, it's easy, but shield fish, here it is. This is the shield fish that you're looking for. You will need to catch it. So while you are running around the map and catching the shield fish, think about support creator Maxi Packs and item shop. We will appreciate that. Thank you very much. So, how to do this challenge? Well, first things first, catch your shield fish and then find a small shield. Here, or if you're lucky, you will find the small shield first, then use it, because the shield fish gives you 50 shields, so it will not be possible to drink a mini after that. But I didn't try with a slurp fish. It is a shield fish, so it should work, but I'm not sure. So this is it, guys. How to do this challenge? Well, right now I'm going to eat the shield fish. This is the stage one, and later in the fight I drank the small shield, and that's it. Thanks, guys, for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe button, share the video button. Most important thing, as always, share the love, guys. Share the love.